How do I equally divide a page in Word? To equally divide a page in Word, you have a few options. For a two-column layout, go to the Layout tab, select Columns, then Two. If you need more customized divisions, you can use the Table tool found under the Insert tab. Create a table with the number of divisions you want and adjust the cells to your content. Remember to set the table borders to No Border for a seamless look. This method allows for flexibly dividing your page into equal parts.